It's been 4 months since I've been away from college, since I graduated, and I think I'm slowly beginning to realize just how much I missed, or how much I took that atmosphere for granted, because I could just walk out in the lobby of the complex I lived in and have people who knew me coming up to me to say hi or asking me how I am. Now I just basically wake up in the morning, go to work, come home, go to bed, repeat. The thing that's been really discouraging is realizing once I left how many people either stopped talking to me or just deleted me from Facebook and severed all contact after I guess left their lives, and it's kind of shocking to me. I know I have so many friends, but honestly my only connection to friends right now is through this machine. I barely ever hear from any of my friends, if I'm lucky. I mean, I hear from a few, but a good deal of them, I never hear from. They're either dealing with their own issues, which I understand, or getting married and having children, and I guess I just feel a little displaced. Like I'm supposed to be experiencing something new, but I'm not. I guess I just feel like I'm in high school again in a lot of ways. I try to befriend people who are older than me, and they think of me as almost like a child because I'm so much younger than them. And I try to befriend people who are younger than me, but they don't really want to be with me because they think that I'm too old to be around them. So, I don't know. And the most discouraging part, I think I'm finally getting used to being lonely. Like, it's just background noise now.